Which function family does the graph function belong to? So I'm just going to look at the graph and see what patterns I notice. I notice that this point here seems to be kind of a turning point where, well, the graph is increasing, but then at a decreasing rate it kind of flattens out, and then it starts to increase again at an increasing rate. And based on the parent functions we're looking at, it looks to me like it might be a cubic function or an x to the third power function. Now to confirm this, I'm going to graph that function on my graphing calculator and compare. So I'm going to go to y equals, and I'm just going to put x, and then exponent, and then 3, and then right arrow, so you can see it's x to the third power, or y equals x to the third power. And then I'm going to press graph, and then you can see here's the pattern. And it really looks like it's the same type of pattern as what we were looking at with the given example. It just looks like, well, that graph is translated a little bit, but it really matches pretty well. So I'm going to say that this is a cubic function. And I was led to that conclusion by studying the shape of the graph and noticing that it seems to have a turning point and that it's always increasing, but it's increasing at a decreasing rate and then flattens out and then starts increasing at an increasing rate.